I didn't get a chance to go back until 1965, and for a very short trip, and everyone was really scared. They had me stay in a hotel. Nobody wanted me to stay in their house. My older cousin had married an army doctor. He left town so that he wasn't even anywhere near the fact that this American escapee was in Bratislava, so that, you know, his status in the army wouldn't be contaminated by being with me.